Let's get shit done. Whoa.
Okay, what are we supposed to be going?
I don't know. Let's see.
Get ready for some flag trap feast time!
Out of this zone, that's for sure.
Okay, what zone are we going to?
Oh, we're gonna warp back to that other place.
Okay, we'll start warping.
Okay, hold on. Let me switch my mouse here. Do a better one. There we go. See, I can run again. Yay!
Okay, it says we can't leave here.
Hmm. Okay, so do we not get... Okay, maybe we just have to go take down the request before we can do this.
I'm trying this one.
So we're gonna have to run down there. That was weird. Oh, hey, chess.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
I love Borderlands, all the running. This is a game ripe for editing. What is with all the angry life on this fucking moon? These things are so fucking angry. Why?
Some health over here.
How are you doing on oxygen?
I'm doing fine. They dropped little canisters too, so it's not too bad. I could just run over that thing, so. It's just I don't care for the jumping and anti-gravity.
Yeah, it's kind of derpy. Maybe they'll get rid of it partially part of the way through the game.
Yeah. I mean, it won't be so bad if it's just not, you know, some of this and then some of the gravity.
Oh, they don't want you getting up there.
On this angle. Around.
That's BS. They want it to be a ridiculously long hike.
Seriously, dude.
My sense of post-murder guilt would be lessened if I knew why you want me to kill Deadman.
He's kind of a dick.
Is that all?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistruct key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
I get a challenge!
Alright, I don't like these creatures. I would rather be fighting Skags. Running out of ammo.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get.
I love how Claptrap laughs every time she says her name.
I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Sorry, madam, but my orders are clear. You have committed crimes against Hyperion and must be brought.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadly. This is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, sir. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's not go that way.
Yeah, you went that way last time. It did not turn out so well.
I'm gonna run you over, Claptrap.
Whatever, dude.
Ride your back, dude.
I am this game. Need more oxygen? There's a way station here.
Yeah, I know. We went this way before, too.
Yeah, it feels like they didn't save the quest or something. Give me a vehicle, oh my god.
I know, right? We're still not going the right way.
Yeah, we should be able to jump it. I think we can make it.
Would this appear?
Yeah. What have we here? Crap.
Money.
Yeah, whatever. You can go and buy me shit. I'm not collecting all this. I got a server to run.
Oh, shut up. Yep, I think we found our way over there finally.
Whoa, something's behind us. What is this? I guess that just meant the monster was behind us or below us.
There you go. See? That was a long walk.
Yeah, I know. We need a vehicle. We need a little moon boot thing. Moon thing. What is this?
Feeling overburdened by money.
I'm certainly not feeling overburdened with ammo. Jesus. I'm trying to figure out if they're going with the Master Chief look, or if they're going with the Doom Guy look there. I'm not really sure what's going on.
A tough decision.
Damn.
Anywhere else.
What kind of gun is that? Is that a shotgun?
It's a fine day.
Something like that.
Oh, I got a sniper rifle too. When did I pick that up?
Let me know if anything.
Insert
Terradot Corp or I'm here.
Damn.
Alright, I'm ready.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Oh wow.
Name of God was that silliness over there. Yeah, these guys suck. They hit really hard.
Oh, this weapon I got sucks.
What is it? A sniper rifle?
No, a shotgun. It takes forever to load.
I was gonna say, because my sniper rifle sucks. Oh, I'm out.
Shoot him. He's the real one.
How you liking my little Claptrap, buddy? Good, I level up. Oh, Oh, Lord.
Nice.
God damn. What the hell was that? Was he threw a grenade or something? Somebody still alive out here? Did you just kill him?
Yeah, no, he just jumped down on
me. Oh. Somebody's still up there. He's fucking dead now. Sniper rifle made a difference. It made a difference. I'm leveling up. I don't know if you've used your skills yet or even know how to, but I'm leveling up.
Okay.
His special recharges really fucking fast.
Much needed help, seriously, dude.
What, where?
Oh. I found someone to grind, so much needed help.
You get that low? I didn't notice.
Yeah,
well. Okay. Uh-oh, we got enemies. Your rifle there seems to hit pretty damn hard. What are you hitting for?
It's a handgun.
Oh, wow. I love how you can pop their air masks off and they start to suffocate. Have you seen that?
No.
You hit them with an explosive, I think, in the face and it'll break their, sometimes break their helmet. And they'll start to like gasp and wheeze and you'll see damage coming off of them. You did it once already. You got an explosive pistol. Dude, that pistol, how much damage are you doing? It's like you fucking drop these guys, not even headshotting them. There, see, he blows that off. His helmet off. See that? He's no fucking helmet. No fucking. Why is there oxygen underneath the surface of this planet? What's going on down there? It must be a gigantic electrolysis machine. A failed attempt to terraform this planet.
Why didn't that work? Oh, fuse is busted. Got an idea though. You could be the fuse.
Wait a minute, what? No. No!
The circuit between those two live
wires. Alright, well, this is a Claptrap's job.
Just stand between the two sparky bits.
Okay.
Is that gonna hurt?
Oh. Yep, gonna hurt lots. Right, now
oh
just
my
kill the
god.
So you can get to Concordia.
Oh.
Why are those Hyperion screwbags still alive?
Hmm?
Did it look good? Did it look good from your angle? That's all I want to know. Fuck you. Just me and my weenus. Well, he's still alive? Damn. Holy shit! How's it going for you?
It's going.
Am I being electrocuted to look good to you?
You're weirdo.
Okay. Oh. The right jump
head. I never got the right shit. Jump head.
I also witnessed the deaths of
the
people.
I don't
want to
do that again either. That's good. Jump heads.
All right, what we got? Shotgun ammo over here. Over here too. No, this is the shotgun ammo right there, yeah. I'll take the sniper. I don't even know what this is. What is this? I thought it was shotgun ammo, but it's not shotgun ammo. More shotgun ammo here, do you need it?
Yeah. It doesn't fall.
Unless you take it anyway. That's cute. That's real cute. Same as every other Borderlands. I got grenades. How do you use them?
Let's go.
It's the only way to stop the voices. Wow. Prepare to be generated. What else is he doing? Oh, you're fighting me now? Okay, die. I'm so impressed with myself. I'll get you up in a second. Here. In the duel! Stop dueling me, I'm too powerful like this. Okay, that was funny though.
Come on, let's go.
He started to duel me. My character pulled out the weapon. He said, "That's the only way to stop the voices."
I know. We'll get out of here.
I don't know. I really don't know. But you're too serious right now. We're playing Borderlands. Hold on. Let me change my. I need to figure out. You're playing with the controller, right? Yeah.
There's got to be a way to get up in here.
Probably around and with jumping. Lots and lots of jumping. Right?
Yeah. There it is.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you just fine.
Yeah, I just want to make sure. He didn't seem to be responding. Oh, damn. What is this goofiness? Wow. I hope space never becomes this retarded.
I like his name, though.
Just kill his dumb ass and I can get you closer to Concordia and finding that jamming signal.
Where is this dude at?
He's up top, shooting down at us. Some kind of electric gun. Job. Quick revive. Costs oxygen, but who cares? I don't use it. Holy fuck! Wow! Ah. No. Oh, hey, there's a pathway up here. Where's that? What is this? What this is? Oh, what'd you kill? There are enemies now? Oh shit, he spawned enemies. Spawn little buddies. Something is blowing the shit out of us. Does he have a gun over there? There's a turret or something. Are you able to get me up?
Where are you at?
Right behind you, you just ran by me. Oh, I'm dead. I'm doomed. Aw, my pieces went everywhere. Fuck that. I'm out. She's just did not even care. I'm up.
Where is the sand set?
He's around. He just stays up on the upper platform. He's jumping around. That's all he's doing. He's just jumping on the jump pads and having him sit across. That's all he's fucking doing. He's over here. Like, who is shooting at us? Oh, none of this. This is kind of a shitty fight. We can't even get his fucking shield off. Crap. Alright, where?
He's dead?
Yeah. I got in my super mode where I pulled out two of the same gun and just blew the shit out of him, apparently. This. He dropped a really weird gun if you want to come take a look at it. I'm a fan of the flow. I'm up above. Jump on one of the jump pads. I'll take you up.
Wrong direction now.
I'm over here.
Can't see you.
What does it do? Alright, okay, there's a chest up here, I think. Boom. What? You okay?
Yes.
We got goodies. What over here? Oh, these things are stupid. I do not like jump pads. Hurry.
The Dahl way station. Get yourself there, but be careful. Scavs have taken over that place after the Kraken.
The what? Oh.
The Kraken.
This is mine. All mine. You can have everything else.
Well, that's mighty nice of you.
Fucking awesome. Did you take that gun that he had?
Yes, I did.
Dude, you want testing it now?
Those oxygen geysers will refill your ice kit. Just step into one and take a deep whiff.
What? Ice kit? So we can just equip them now? Oh, what was... Oh, fucking shit, come on. Test this out then. Os kit. I can increase my oxygen capacity now. Good. This is good. I need a better shield though. Everything cool down there?
That's cool.
Help. Some kind of quest over here.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was going to.
Oh.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, doll captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Of course.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
No.
Okay, we're changing
the quest. No, let's do it. I'm just kidding. No, I'm just playing around with you. Oh my god, okay. Maybe no. Maybe, oh my, wow. Okay, that's gonna be... Can we have a vehicle, please?
Elpis was an old Dahl colony way back, but then the Krakening happened. Lava erupting everywhere had them buggering off pretty quick. They left whole factories here to rot, equipment just lying around. After a few years, the first fleet arrived. It wasn't the first one here, but that's what they called it. People started living here again. Maybe living's an overstatement, but people are here, amongst everything else. No one really knows why the Krakening happened, but most people you run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something. I don't know. I guess stories don't have to be true to be believed. They just have to be told. And I tell that one a lot.
Shit's happening, I know it is. Creatures are annoying as fuck. I thought skags were bad. These guys are worse than skags. By far. Are you coming? What the hell are you doing back there?
I'm coming.
You never tested out that lightning gun. Okay, can I engage your game face right now? Can I just turn it on? You're very quiet.
I know.
Survive Craig, deal. I dare you to come over here and try that crap. Get over here so we can avenge Deadlift in his sick ass spacesuit.
Come on. We really need a vehicle. This shit's getting old right here.
Yeah, I know, really.
Oh no! To my death I go.
Oh, okay. You can double jump.
crap, I didn't think you'd actually come.
I didn't think that double jump was gonna work.
Did you not die instantly?
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I hit the bottom.
Oh my god, I just barely made it.
It took me all the way back there,
holy
bro.
Crap. Okay. Wow.
Like, seriously.
Maybe they'll give us a vehicle here shortly. I took you so far back.
I know, right?
Big as the diet! I'm just spoiling the prize!
Looks like it hurts!
Oh shit. Taking lots of hits here. Oh, so you made it. Nice to see you here. Wow, that was a big fucking gun that guy had.
I'm so late. No, son of a... Hey, you! Yeah, Claptrap unit!
Who? Me, sir?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. The other Hyperion piece of metal crap that can open doors for me. I'm sorry.
I can do more than open doors, sir. We CL4 PTP units can be programmed to do anything, from open doors to ninja-assassinate highly important janitorial officials.
Yeah. Just... Wait. You can actually do that?
Psychly! I once staged a revolution myself. There were lots of guns and a lot of dying. You'd think I would have at least gotten some better benefits out of the whole thing, but no. Demoted back to door opening servitude.
Yeah. Got it. Just shut up and open the door. I'm late for the quarterly meeting.
Holy crap.
Sure thing, sir.
Wow, that hurts.
And open.
Thank you.
Have a lovely afternoon, and thank you for using Hyperion Robot Services. Let me know if you have any other portal-rific needs.
Oh, I will. I most certainly will.
This must be going over here somewhere.
Yeah, I think we had to get up here first though, right? Yeah, that's nice. We still gotta figure out how to get up there, though. Alright, let's check out this side here.
Well, I was just up there.
Isn't that where we're supposed to be going?
I was just up there.
How'd you get up there? What the hell happened there?
I gotta get up here.
shit. Okay.
Thank you for informing me of Captain Thorson's fate, Vault Hunter.
There we go.
Though you will not have my mercy, you do have my respect.
What you've told the Colonel of my death, I'd like you to avenge me. It looks like Squat, Deadlift's lieutenant, is boarding my ship right now. If you could track him down and kill him, I'd appreciate it.
Can do. I have so many badass points, only four.
I'd do anything for a woman with a gun.
Okay, so over there now. Nice.
There. Killing Squad. Jeez, I can hear him now. Okay, final request. I need you to find a guy named Nell.
Keep in mind, this is all recorded before this happened.
Right.
That Nell right there?
Now, tell him he's a dick.
Right. Of course I'm gonna tell him he's a dick.
Captain Thorson wishes to inform you that you are a dick.
Whoa.
Oh! That's that. Sorry I can't give you a reward, but, you know, I'm dead. Still, thanks.
Vault Hunter. I want to thank you for fulfilling Captain Thorson's last wishes.
Okay.
Head to the following coordinates.
Oh, wow. Look up there. There's a big old chest. No, it's not. It's a vent. Alright, how do I get to this point? Piping. Alright. The hell? Okay. Wow, they're really making us work for this.
My soul.
Okay, wow, I'm not really even sure. Did you get up there?
No. Oh no, I'm almost out of oxygen.
This weapon stash months ago. You can have them until I take them back.
I guess our Edwina already took them.
Yeah.
Okay. She'll do that sometimes. Did you find any oxygen?
What else can I do?
Yeah, apparently so.
Is somebody still alive out here? Oh my god, no way.
Access denied.
Ignore that. Just smack it.
No way.
Smack it?
Literally.
Lucky,
okay.
Never mind.
Now just get a vehicle and come on back. If you want to kill some Kragans while you're out there, I'm looking to make some corpse jewelry out of them. Make sure to stop by.
Oh my god. Get you into Concordia. Finally. Maybe we'll
find a signal there and get back to your bloody huge space station.
Oh, for the love of fuck.
No shit. Because we're going the other way.
Other way?
Yeah, see the map?
Sort of.
You need a woman to drive the car?
No, that's okay. You just learned to work on firing that fucking gun.
That was me high-fiving myself. They're looking for me, so I gotta go radio silent. Find the jamming signal.
Don't die! Oh!
Helios.
He tells you
okay, how about flat roads or jumping capacity like in Blaster Master? This was your fault.
Thanks, buddy.
Alright. What is the boost again?
Switch with me! Please!
No, I didn't mean to do that. That's not what I meant to do. Holy shit, are you firing those things?
Yeah.
That's some serious firepower, apparently. Alright, so I can boost across, maybe. It looks like a ramp, honestly. Okay, I don't understand. What are you supposed to be doing here? Okay, that's fuck. Okay, this is confusing. Like, this is the vehicle's much, much slower than the one that was in Borderlands 2. Much slower.
How about we don't jump? How about we just go somewhere we don't require us to jump? Because
okay.
You can't master that. We keep losing money.
Okay, well, you'll be fine. You'll be okay. All right. We will find a different route then, because this vehicle's kind of slow. At least it runs, though. How does that gun work? You just point in the direction and just... It fires for itself, or what?
What happened to the game?
Huh?
The game crashed on me, I think.
Holy shit.
Is your game still working?
Yeah, I'm still in the game.
Process.
Yeah, it says you abandoned the game. Okay, so your game crashed.
It
interesting.
Did.
So we just have to get out of the vehicle then? Like there's no other choice? Or we just go the other way? Yeah, we have to get out of the damn vehicle. They won't let us jump this. Well, that sucks. Must be an easier way to get across, though, right? No, it's an invisible wall.
It was like you suck, bro.
Did the whole game just crash out, or what?
Yeah, it just froze and crashed out.
Damn. Hopefully, you'll start next to me and not near the jump. Oh, nope.
Windows said Borderlands just stopped working.
It just needed you to calm down.
Not stirred.
Coming? What happened?
Oh. Okay. Where's the vehicle?
Right here.
What?
good. Now we just go all the way back there. Okay, can this map go away now? Ah, Jesus.
And that gun's pretty useless.
The laser? What does it do?
Nothing really.
Okay, this thing vehicle won't flare. Wow. It's crazily controls.
Good to see ya. Here, take this. It's an Orbitron. It'll get you into Concordia.
Okay. Nice.
Alright, just jump that crap with your vehicle and you'll be well on your way to Concordia. Once you get there, you should be able to find your jamming signal, or whatever you said. I'll meet you there later.
Oh, and Athena? You're real pretty. Just throwing that out.
Thank you?
She's just testing the field. Right? I guess you never really know who's a real lesbian. I could be. So this is where we're supposed to jump, right? Like, she wants us to jump this, right? Like, I'm not gonna go in here and die.
Be careful near the Kragans. They appeared after Dahl started...
Whoa, I barely made that even with the boost on.
A couple of months ago. Gave me a sexy scar on my stomach. I know you likely didn't want to hear that, Claptrap. But I didn't want my girlfriend to strand me on the moon with no food and a raging lady boner. Life is full of compromises.
Claptrap's like, whatever, bro.
Yeah, I know. Poor Claptrap.
He's like, not my problem.
Finally, out of this goddamn place.
Alright, welcome to Concordia, a crab pole if I ever saw one. Find a guy named Huckster, he's ex-Hyperion, runs the town.
Huckster? I have a feeling that Claptrap is really, really deeply depressed. Hey, this is another Claptrap unit.
You're listening to Short Range Damage Radio. Okay, that's far enough, Buster.
Just give him the...
entry papers, and make it snappy. Chop chop! Where did you learn customer service? You're a very rude, mother trucker. You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket. But I said mother trucker! Oh, you just got another. I love rule. Follow me, or you'll get a third ticket. Concordia, mightiest of spaceports on Alpus. Too bad you'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Give him the Orbitron. Things will get weird, just so you know.
Consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Welcome, new citizen. Obey my command.
Okay. Stand on decontamination pad. Do not
move
when beam comes.
Well, you meet her first, dude. She's kind of fucking scary looking. Oh, we both have to be in this god-awful thing. It's a neat little city, though, actually. I'd live here.